So I'm done with my hairdresser and I'm passing this bijou shop, and their collection for fall, it's really beautiful. I love them. Normally I don't go for this stuff. They're quite beautiful for this season's collection. Lovely. Perfect for fall clothes, autumn clothes. The guy is looking at me, is watching me. Why am I talking to why am I talking by myself? Okay, so all right. We'll continue later. We have lunch. I only had the biscuits for lunch. So now I think I'm gonna stop here and have a bite to eat. Look at that, look at the corn, delicious. Ice cream. But I'm not going to have ice cream. I'm not going to have ice cream. I'm going to have something. I wonder if that brioche with ham, because I didn't have lunch at all. This is a lovely place with a delight. Okay, I think I'm gonna have that one. Keep me company while I'm eating. I'm so hungry. It's good. It's raw ham and rucola and Italian cheese. Quite good. And it's already what time? I don't even look at the time. But it's cold. Very good. Well, people are having their coffee and cake or tea, and I'm having lunch. We'll continue later. No decaffeinated. For Italians, they don't drink cappuccino after lunch or in the afternoon. Not really. But you can drink cappuccino if you like. But let's say after 4 o'clock. This maraschino is more like after lunch, between lunchtime and 4 o'clock. But you can have anytime you like. Aposto!